in the last 10 or 15 years with the internet and all that carry on. Messages coming from all sides. I got a request for this next song, which I haven't sung since about 1984. And I wouldn't mind, but the fellow who requested it, he's not even here tonight. He's in Glasgow. But somebody's going to record it and send it to him. And I have his name written down here now. It's Charlie in Glasgow.
Hey!
What? Is Charlie here?
He's dead.
Oh, well done, Dad. How's Charlie getting on? Good. Well, we send him our love and best wishes. This is the song that Charlie's looking for. I had to get the words out and I was looking at them. It's Hey, Ronnie Reagan. And I was Ronnie Reagan from Tipperary. Richard Nixon is from Kildare. Obama is from Moneygall. What I'm hoping is that Trump is from up in a place called, what's it called? Up between Derry and Strabane. It's a loyalist. And it's just my dream of him being from there. And hopefully related to Gregory Campbell. Anyway.
Hey, Ronnie Reagan, I'm black and I'm pagan, I'm gay, I'm left and I'm free. I'm an unfundamentalist in my language. Now don't bother me. You could play in poker with that is the stroke of your nerve, but you know the shores. But you're paranoid and twisted of my standing and the way you're dependent on yours. Despite what you see, there's no wealth.